5 years was never going to ease the pain and anger of Australian families who lost loved ones in the MH17 atrocity when pro-Russian militia forces shot down the Malaysian airliner. Today, relatives of the victims gathered outside the Russian consulate in Sydney, sad but defiant.
A group joined in grief. Families gathered to remember each of the victims of Malaysia Airlines flight MH17.
Our beloved family members were all murdered in a brutal and senseless act. 5 years on, our grief is less raw but no less deep.
38 Australians were among 298 killed when the jetliner was shot down by pro-Russian forces in eastern Ukraine. Today in Sydney, parents, siblings and friends gathered outside the Russian consulate.
Daphne Neven, my brother Jack O'Brien, and Victor Oreshkin.
The names of each of the Australian victims ringing out as answers continue to be sought.
There has been no acknowledgement by the Russian state of their involvement in the shooting down of MH17. Worse, Russia has spread multiple bogus and contradictory explanations.
Three Russians and a Ukrainian man will face murder charges for the atrocity, but are unlikely to surrender to stand trial.
Those people who've been left behind have got the absolute right for us to follow every possible lead we can.
We offer our deepest condolences and sympathies to the families of all of those who were lost on that day.
Families pleading with the Russian government to cooperate with the investigation.
You cannot kill innocent people and expect no consequences.
Vicky Jardim, Nine News.